How to install Google Drive on Windows. Google Drive is popular for its free programs, easy access and compatibility with Gmail and other Google products. You can download Google Drive to your PC desktop as well, enabling your computer to sync your files with Google Drive automatically. Here's how to add Google Drive to your desktop using a PC with Windows. First, open your browser. It does not matter what browser you are using. Go to drive.google.com. If you are logged on to your account on Google, you will see a pop-up notice on the bottom. Click on Download to get Drive for desktop. Let's see how we can download Google Drive if we are not logged in. We will start an incognito window and go to the drive.google.com. If you are not logged on Windows, you will be directed to a page with some info about Google Drive. Go to the part where it says for individuals. Click on Download. Click Agree and Download. Now open the file you downloaded. Click Yes here. Wait until the install is finished. Click Close. You can close all windows and wait until Google Drive opens. Click Get Started. I tried to connect with this software, but I had some problems. I wrote the email and then I got an error message. So, I clicked on Sign in with your browser instead. Select the account or just use another account to log in. Click Allow. Now go back to the Google Drive. Click Got it. Select what folders you want to sync with Google Drive. You can select any or add new ones how you want. Click Next. Click Got it. Here, you can change the folder location by clicking Change. If you want to leave it like this, just click on Start. You have now downloaded and installed Google Drive on your Windows device. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.